important that I could catch them. You know what I mean? So, like, if there was a big match, they would find a reason for me to be out there so I could catch guys when they were making the big dives, like, off of important, you know, like, jumping off a cage or something like that. So, you know, like, it was really easy because my gimmick was such that I could be anywhere I needed to be for most of the time. But that's the thing about being a big dude. Like, if you're a big dude, like, it doesn't matter where you work. You do all that, the fucking heavy lifting. It's the way it works. You work in an auto parts store, no one's gonna carry batteries. You work in a warehouse, like, if a box is heavy, you're the one who has to pick it up. Fuck, man. I wish I was a little person every now and again. Like, at my tallest, I was 5'10", 5'11". Now I'm like 5'9". Yeah. But I'm like 30. I've shrunk. Let me see if I can get that. I'm like 175 centimeters. But I was 180. Oh no, I definitely shrunk. It's obvious that I shrunk. Yeah, I have a lot of cartilage damage, especially in my lower back. So I'm just not as tall as I was. My inability to stand up as straight as I used to. Every once in a while you see me lean forward like this, I'm like cracking my back. Cause I have a really, really bad back. Well, it's probably not something you gotta worry about. I mean, just don't have 200 pound men like landing on your fucking head every week. You'll be fine. No, seriously. Okay, so when I first started, when I first started, my promoter was like, "Ah, you got red hair, you can do an Irish gimmick." I was like, "Not all Irish people have red hair." But it didn't matter, like, you know, that was, my promoter wanted me to be an Irish, soccer hooligan. And I was like, that's the dumbest gimmick ever. So, I was just a big, angry Irish dude named Larkin O'Shea. And then, as time went on, I moved further and further and further away from a star gun. Wow. Know any of this? Yeah, so I was Larkin O'Shea. I went from Larkin O'Shea to Larkin the Decimator to, like, I was Beautiful Larkin for a while. I was, you know, different variations of Larkin. But Larkin the Decimator was generally my wrestling name for a long time. I wrestled as Freaky Frankie Manning, or The Freak. And then I also wrestled as my real name. So, I mean, like, I had a lot of different names. Here, let me see if I can find something. I'll just find this for you. I'll show you it. So at the end of my career, I started telling people, like, you can't fucking... You have to pay me for my wrestling footage. I won't let you just put it for free on the internet. Oh, this is... I like that one. The third one's really awesome. I'm gonna pee and I'm gonna do this quiz show. I'll be right back. Oh, yeah, no problem. Ba 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 ba. Here we go. Holy fuck. Four times six. 3 times 5. I don't fucking know. How am I supposed to do this? 8, 16. Oh.